Short hops. Start with the infielders facing each other about 20 feet apart with their feet spread fairly wide apart. They should play catch by bouncing the ball just in front of the fielder's hands, creating a short hop. The keys are to keep the glove open and on the ground when the ball bounces and the elbow in front of the knees. Keep scoring by allowing a point when the ball is not fielded cleanly or the feet move.